infections are rising as more and more leave their homes.
That's yeah. more than 50
And the government says millions more are expected to be unemployed.
Activate.